Douglas Lima has admitted it was a bit awkward staring Rory MacDonald down when he thought the challenger might try to sell him an iPad. Conor McGregor's coach reveals perfect UFC comeback plan as he targets March fight. The welterweight king is set to defend his belt against the Bellator newcomer, and the pair faced off for the first time last weekend. Lima and MacDonald came face to face at Bellator 183, and the clip was a hit with MMA fans who enjoyed the tense stare down. But for Lima, he revealed he was not intimidated for a second. "It's part of the job, nobody broke us apart, so we just stood there," Lima told MMA Junkie. FIGHTS23WINS19SUBMISSIONKOS7DDCISIONS5LOSSES4 I didn't want to be the guy that looked away first, but it didn't matter. It's just fun and it's real. It's a good feeling to get that first stare down. MacDonald has adopted a silent boogeyman person in Bellator since switching over from the UFC. The Canadian is the most feared fighter in the promotion, but Lima was more interested in his outfit than his attitude. He added, "It is awkward. Like, get this guy out of here, you know. Getting too closer, stare down a little bit and walk away." FIGHTS35WINS29KOS13DECISIONS11LOSSES6 I thought he was going to sell me an iPad, but it went viral. I thought I had the better looks. MacDonald is fighting for the title in just his second Bellator fight and finishing top contender Paul Daly in London on his debut. Lima is conducting his second defense after earning a hard-fought victory over Lawrence Larkin at Bellator Nick. Both men have an impressive record and have cleared the 20-fight margin. The welterweight showdown headlines Bellator's Los Angeles show on January 29. More: Tony Ferguson prepares for Kevin Lee UFC interim title fight with unorthodox training method.